Hello everybody on YouTube, Luigi1210 here, and welcome back to some more Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Last time, you arrived at Prison Island, tried to defeat an enemy, and now we're heading back. We're heading through at least. I fought these enemies before. Alright, so here we go. Let's party.
Here's probably messed up.
Dancing school. A dancing squirrel. That's kind of cute. Obart. Nice name. This thing I will fight eventually, but not today. I'm sorry. Let's take this teleporter. We got some stuff down there that we're probably gonna get eventually. And this hallway, what is going on here? Am I the only one who thinks that, like, looking at this, it looks like there should be, like, a direction? Like, it looks like you can go, like, over here, but you can't. Like, look at this. Look at this and tell me. It looks like you're supposed to go right, but you go left. I don't know why. It looks freaking stupid. Well, it's kind of cool. Alright, let's head in through here. And, ooh, we got an arena. We're probably gonna get a boss fight in here. Or something at least.
What took you so long?
Dixon!
Are you even trying to fight?
Yes.
Things are gonna get a lot worse if you don't buck up your ideas.
Come down here and say that!
What on Bionis is that?
It's the warm-up act. If you can't get by this one, you don't stand a chance against me.
Stop these games, old man.
You'll have to stop this thing first.
All right, you got it. Let's party.
Hurry up! I'm just itching for a good old-fashioned scrap.
Say that and then just leaves.
Everyone, be careful.
Monster 1-3, Ricky! This thing is no match for us.
Sus. you know what? This thing's not. Well, if we can't get fired, then we can't feed it. And then look at that. Maybe a chain attack would have been.
Ricky, go!
and we're moving down.
Good job, everyone.
Perfect.
What the heck is this thing? I want to kill it.
Well, he doesn't look like toast. Alright, well, listen.
I think I'm doing fine so far. What?
Am I afflicted with something?
Oh, what was it? Well, looks can be deceiving. I mean, that's not lethal, but
yeah, I wouldn't describe it as good either.
Rocky got a heal ready or something? I'll take that as a no. Oh, but let's party.
Behemoth. I hope I pronounced that right. Please don't get mad at me if I didn't. I feel bad for someone who, ends up in here. Where am I supposed to go exactly? Oh, you climb up this, okay. Climb up it, Ryan. You love a good climb. Let's go. Whoa, you seeing this?
Look at his spine bone, that looks great. Alright. So, open this up.
And then we jump down. Or we just fall. And maybe hurt our knees, I don't know.
Oof!
Well, that was probably a mistake, but whatever.
Why is that a unique monster when it has the name as these other Ageshu?
But I think I know what I'm doing.
Maybe it was wrong to go in with this matchup, but you know what? Let's go.
Yeah, this thing, I can already tell this thing is relatively easy.
Or at least, okay. Oh, except for maybe that, though.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Whatever, it's almost halfway through. What am I doing here? Dang. Okay. Maybe I should have gotten shot. Maybe that was the better option. Wait. That man's gonna dodge him? I thought you can dodge either attack. I've been looking at the wrong gameplay footages or whatever. Not bad. You just don't stand a chance. I'm sorry, buddy. Unless you figure something out, I wouldn't be surprised if you do. Oh no, the venom shot is just not gonna cut it.
How can this be?
Okay. Alright, I think it's time we do this again.
Matt, let's do this!
Leave it to Ryan!
Make it a swift victory!
Wow, even if I try and use the current way. Just wait a minute. Will this help? I think it may help. It may or may not. Alright, and then we just use this one. Top liquid, come on. Yeah. Come on, there's it. Yes! Yes! Okay. And then we'll do this. We will do this. And this. And then this. And yeah, no. Perfect. That's perfect. And then perfect. Damn. Oh yeah, that's what I was talking about. Okay, we'll fight that thing in the next episode. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.